So Dream admitted to cheating. Wow, and all it took was him not telling his fanbase to not attack the mod when he was at fault. But I better be careful. If I say one wrong thing, he might start speedrunning at me with increased drop rates and rage. Dream also managed to baby rage in his response to a video after he got told he was baby raging. Real professionalism there. But honestly, with how little responsibility Dream takes in any case scenario ever, I'm glad I'm a Tommy Edit and Technoblade fan. Overall, Dream is a 2 out of 10, just like Pokimane.